Lesson number 10. Vocabulary.
Room.
Night.
Single.
Double.
Vacant.
Seventh.
Floor.
40.
May.
Porter.
Show.
Better.
Cheap.
Clean.
Quiet.
Large.
Private.
Bath.
Bathroom.
Twin.
Bed.
Twin beds.
Toilet.
Shower.
Heating.
Air conditioning.
Facing.
See.
Balcony.
Splendid.
View.
River.
Full.
Board.
Full board.
Price.
30.
Tax.
Service.
VAT, value added tax.
Added.
Sunday.
Extra.
Half board.
Until.
Tuesday.
At least.
Fortnight.
A few.
Day. A short conversation. At the hotel.
I'd like a room for one night.
Would you like a single room or a double one?
I'd rather have a single room.
We have a vacant room on the 7th floor.
How much is it?
$100, including VAT.
May I see the room?
Yes, of course. The porter will show it to you. Exercise. Let's read out loud.
I'd like a better room.
I'd like a cheaper room.
I'd like a cleaner room.
I'd like a quieter room.
I'd like a larger room.
Can I have a room with a private bathroom?
Can I have a room with twin beds?
Can I have a room with toilet and shower?
Can I have a room with heating?
Can I have a room with air conditioning?
We have a vacant room facing the sea.
We have a vacant room with a balcony.
We have a room facing the river.
We have a vacant room with a splendid view.
We have a vacant room with full board.
The price of the room is $30, including tax.
The price of the room is $30, including service.
The price of the room is $30, including VAT.
The price of the room is $30, including half board.
The price of the room is $30, including meals.
Do you have a room for Sunday night?
Do you have a room for an extra night?
Do you have a room until Tuesday?
Do you have a room for at least a fortnight?
Do you have a room for a few days?
The phrase, a double one.
Double.
Would you like a single room or a double one? Thank you. More examples.
Can you give me a pen? Sorry, I don't have one.
A double room.
A single room.
Twin beds.
Bed and breakfast.
Full board.
Half board.
A double bed. The preposition on.
We have a vacant room on the 7th floor.
The words great and large.
A large room.
A large hotel.
A large hospital.
A large factory.
A great idea.
A great power.
Can I have a large room?
That is a great story. The words few and a few.
Few.
We are few.
A few.
Please give me a few oranges. The words till and until.
Until.
Do you have a room until Tuesday? End of lesson 10.